Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is a really quick and easy half-up style. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe, click that bell, and let's get started. I'm going to start by brushing the hair at the top of my head straight back from my forehead. Then I'm going to divide off a section of hair at the top of my head right behind my forehead and separate this off. Now I'm going to take a claw clip and clamp this over the section near the crown of my head. Then with the ends, I'm going to bring these up and forwards over the top of the clip so the ends are hanging down towards my face. Then I'm going to fold the hair back again towards the back of my head so it creates a loop, and then tuck this section of hair into the claw clip so the loop stays at the front and the ends are going out the back end. I'm going to gently pull on the edges of the loop and spread out the hair so it creates a looped bun over the top of the claw clip. Then I used a firm hold hairspray to clean up any loose flyaway pieces. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Let me know what you think about this hairstyle and whether or not you would wear it down below in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. Click that notification bell if you haven't already. Then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.